For those of you that may not know them, Jean-Paul, a.k.a. Zan Palevich, was born in Belarus. He started dancing at a local dance center at the age of 10. After 3 years of competitive dancing, winning a lot of competitions and placing third at the nationals, he put his dance shoes in a closet to pursue other hobbies and focus on academics. He earned a full scholarship at Belarus State University, majoring in mathematics and computer science. He moved to the U.S. at the age of 19, where he tried many different jobs. Always in the back of his mind was dance. Finally, he found himself at a dance studio in New Jersey, where he was instantly hired as a dance teacher. Starting as a pro in the Latin division, he won the U.S. National Dance Championships after just 2 years of competing. Ever since, he has traveled this country collecting titles in regional and national competitions. Lana Rossi has stood at the center of her world, dance has stood at the center of her world ever since she was a little girl growing up in Estonia. Her parents and older sister encouraged her dreams. By the time she was 12, she was at the studio most days of the week. Within a few short years, she was Estonia's youth national champion, and she represented her country in the world championships 3 times before moving to Italy to further her career. In 2005, she arrived in the United States as a ballroom dance professional. She competed around the world, and she can speak 4 languages. She and John met in 2009. Their chemistry was undeniable. Within a year of dancing together, they had won the 2010 North American Pro Championship. In 2012, they were the featured ballroom dancers in the Oscar-nominated movie, Silver Linings Playbook. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Jean-Paul and Lana. Change. And in the back, Jean-Paul and Lana. They'll be back with another number. In the meanwhile, let's welcome back Jean-Paul and Lana.
I want you all.
All right, we're gonna give out some more awards while they change.
Jean-Paul and Lana, let's hear it for the ladies. was it? Please come back.
Competition this year, for those of you who have been here years in the past, thank you for coming back. For those of you who this was your first time, I hope you felt like part of our dance.